Kindly note that your network speed is dependent on coverage, congestion, or prioritization of the local carrier. Before we proceed on with this tutorial, please ensure that you have changed your eSIM's APN settings if required. If you are unsure or have yet to set up your eSIM's APN settings, kindly refer to this video. If you are certain that your eSIM's APN settings have been changed to what is required and are still facing slow network speeds, please attempt either one of the following options. 1. Restart your device. 2. Turn off your 4G or LTE for 3 minutes before enabling it. Option 1. Restart your device. 1. Press and hold the power button along with the volume up button until the screen goes off or it provides you with the option to restart. 2. Power the device back on, pressing the power button for a few seconds until the screen comes back on. If your network speeds continue to be slow, please try option 2. Option 2. Turn off your 4G or LTE for 3 minutes. 1. Go to Settings on your device. 2. Go to Network and Internet. 3. Go to Mobile Networks. 4. Select Network Mode. 5. Go to Voice and Data. 6. Deselect 4G or LTE and leave it for 3 minutes before enabling it again. If this still does not work, please try setting your device to 3G only. If the speed does not improve, please contact support at airalo.com.